You know, over the past few days, we've seen many dramatic images from this place over and over again, but here is a whole new perspective. Take a look at this. This is an infrared satellite image of eastern Canada last Thursday. Quebec City, seen here, is nearly 500 square kilometres, huge in comparison to Lac-Mégantic, which is barely noticeable from space. But look at the difference at 3 a.m. on Saturday, the morning of the explosions. Lac-Mégantic, only 25 square kilometres, burned as bright and wide as a big city.